We have a heads up for you if you plan on traveling through Bradley International Airport at all this week. The airport says its fire department is going to be conducting routine training on airport grounds. So if you are there and you see or you smell smoke, it could be part of that exercise. The airport is asking travelers not to be alarmed.